takkajum. It's our classical rhythm. For that, how the dancers we do the performance means we will shake the head like this. Then we will rotate the head. And we will do the eyebrows.
I can't do one at a time.
Oh my.
Wow. Yeah.
And for the waves, we do like this for the waves. And for the cobras, we do like this for the cobras. And for the lotus flower, we rotate like this to do the lotus flower. And for the birds, this is head, body, and feathers. Peacock. And we rotate our hips all together in the name of dancing Shiva and the positions of Parvati.
Wonderful. Woo!